odd shape in the base of the piece. And I'm satisfied I've loaded big enough. Gravity and swinging the iron just to extend the piece, and I'm going to mark it in there, and I'm starting to shape the base now. But normally you'd have an assistant to do all this, you know, would assist you, they'd gather the punting and you'd stick it onto the base and crack it off the iron and they'd transfer it to the glory hole ready for you to work it. And what I'm going to use, these are called jacks. Those are cardboard pegs, these are quite a new invention. They've only been around about 20, 30 years. I got these from along the canal. This is what we used to use a few years ago. It's willow. Got them from the back of Ashford Park School about 2 months ago. Afterwards. like the really big work. Electric as well, really quiet. Really good hearing. White hot as well, telling you. Yeah.
Is this wrong gas?
This one's gas. So I'm going to shear that rim now. It's probably going just a little bit wider. Those are the shears. Start working it, you've sheared it. You don't have to be so careful when you're going up to the glory hole. You know it won't crack. So when you first put it on the punter, transfer it from the blowing iron to the punter, there's a chance of it cracking. Now I'm going to use the jacks. These are the ones from the Mumba Canal. You can use both sides, you can use the wood side or the bath side. After you've used them, the first thing you do is you dip them. Now they're ready to use next time. You never dip them before you use them, because if you do that, just a spot of water can cause a grizzle mark on the glass. It can sort of bruise the glass, the cold water. As you can see, then we've achieved the size, a decent sort of shape. Shapes. That's like a posy shape. If I added a system to present an angle, I could make it into a posy basket. I could put an angle on it. Now I'm going to make a lot of dishes now. Quite cold. I'd have thought about it sooner. Like I mentioned, the rim, I could have turned it in just a little bit, and you'd run a ridge around the outside of the rim and put it at the top, and that could have been a cake stone. And the little pronounced rim stops the cake from slipping off. See, when the glory hole goes onto hot fire, you'll hear it when it goes onto hot fire, it goes white. I'm going to make an handkerchief vase now. Don't have to light fire now. and that would look really nice if there was a coloured trail around the rim. That one.